The Florida white rabbit is a comparatively small-sized rabbit that has a round, compact body and has a short neck. Its body type is some kind of commercial, and its body appearance is the most important for show judges. Its small head was round, and it was also said to be well-filled. Its thick ears are small, that is, standing upright. The color of its eye is pink. For a small rabbit, this Florida white rabbit has a well-muscled buttock, back, and shoulder. This rabbit species usually weighs about 4 to 6 pounds when its body is fully developed. The rear part of its body is a little bit wider than its shoulder. Many pet lovers adore Florida white rabbits because of their cute and adorable features. For one, the coat of these rabbits is soft and short, and it does not tend to shed that much. It is fine to have weekly grooming just using a bristled brush. The breed of Florida white rabbit has only one color coat, which is white, and it does not have a notable story beyond its growth. If you see your rabbit often shedding more than its usual, this may be caused that it is shedding season. In that case, just extend your brushing up to twice or three times per week. The Florida white rabbit also has 28 teeth, and with an impossible fact, these rabbits' teeth will never stop growing for their entire life. Male Florida white rabbit's name is Buck, and the female is called Doe. Both male and female Florida white rabbits are also known as Bunny. A baby bunny or kid is the name of a young rabbit. Florida white rabbit breed origin. The Florida white rabbit was first bred during the year of the 1960s by a rabbit breeder in Florida whose name is Judge Orville Milliken. He wanted to make a wide-ranging rabbit breed that is all-purpose, which means the rabbit had to be notable, have a high-quality coat, enough meat, as well as having a docile quality that may become a good pet that is suitable for every family, laboratory use, and even fur. Another motive for these breeds' creation is that Judge Milliken noticed that laboratories in New Zealand are using a rabbit as their test subjects, and they need a smaller rabbit, so Mr. Milliken tries to meet what's their need by producing a new breed of rabbit. He created a breed by mating a Polish rabbit, red-eyed white, a New Zealand rabbit, and an albino Dutch rabbit breed, producing a new breed called the Florida white rabbit breed. In order for him to produce a new breed, he appropriately named the new breed after his home state in Florida. It was agreed by the American Rabbit Breeders Association, or ARBA, in the year 1967. After 10 years, the Florida white rabbit won its first ever award Best in Show at an American Rabbit Breeders Association convention. While the breed had obtained an acceptance, it was now afar from the commercial gem. Within the years of 1967 up to 1999, the breed is going through the hands of a number of skilled rabbit breeders. Each has a contribution to its refinement. The size of bones of the Florida white rabbit was heavier in its earlier days, but because of the many attempts of these great breeders, they produce a smaller and finer bone rabbit that fixes the type of the breed. They are now thinking of it as an excellent pet as well as a show animal. If you tend to have a Florida white rabbit, then you will require to have the right kind of food, housing, exercise time, and lastly a veterinary care to keep them a healthy and happy pet. This has also been a perfect type and condition, and it is usually winning more than its fair share of its shows, even locally or nationally. Florida white rabbits have won the title of Best in Show a lot of times in ARBA national conventions. Behavior. The Florida white rabbits are actually included in those most adaptable rabbit breeds. They tend to be outstanding meat rabbits. Even though these rabbits have only less body weight, they still have a distinctly fine bone that contributes to a lofty dress out percentage. Among the outstanding competitors of rabbit shows, these Florida white rabbits are very often to win the best rabbits in shows. The crucial basis of its competitiveness is that because of its only one color that the breeders are proficient in focusing on coat and type of rabbit only. Florida white rabbit is ideal to be a good pet because it has a higher temperament. Although they are not very popular as pets since they do not have such exciting colors. Due to their small body size, Florida white rabbits are easy keepers' pets. You can play with them, and their mere presence is truly relaxing. They are usually even-tempered, and their temperament and size make them very easy to handle. These rabbits are commonly friendly, which makes them great pets. These rabbits also have a great sense of smell, vision, as well as hearing. They see predators in all directions because of their two big eyes on each side of their head that give them almost 360 degrees of vision. They see everything, such as the back or just in front of them. However, they have a slight blind spot located at the front of their nose. Since in the wild, most of the rabbits are usually very social, the Florida white rabbit says the pet should be better if you kept these rabbits in pairs. Companionship is very important to Florida white rabbit for their happiness as well as for them to live longer. They have around 5 to 8 years lifespan, and when in captivity they can live up to 10 years. The Florida white rabbit has the ability to jump up to 36 inches, and it can even jump higher. They also tend to run and can extend speeds for about 30 to 40 miles per hour. Just make sure to interact with your pet as often as you can, especially with the young kids. Interacting with animals implies you, as the owner, to take some time to bring them out of their cage, try to introduce them to young kids as well as to other animals. And because these rabbits are commonly playful and sometimes peculiar, you may notice that they are free-roaming bunnies that will greet every guest that enters your door. They are also passive natures and sweet. They prefer to do their best when they are the only pet inside your house. Their behavior may sometimes distinguish from rabbits to another rabbit, and few individuals may tend to more relaxed while others may seem to be curious. The Florida white rabbit is a perfect pet choice for who have a small space to devote who raise rabbit indoors. Above all, they are ideal to be a family pet at your home. Habitat. Although these rabbits are generally smaller than some other breeds, they still need enough room for them to hop and play. Your pet rabbit will require a cage that is about 30 inches long by 24 inches wide by 18 inches high. You also need to select an appropriate cage for your Florida white rabbit. Avoid the cage that has a wired bottom because these might cause to injure your rabbit. Instead of a wire bottom cage, try to go with a solid metal cage instead. The cage may protect your pet from the rain as well as predators. Even some research shows rabbits that are commonly kept indoors are more prone to vitamin D deficiency, which might cause them to have dental problems or even weak bones. Try to take your rabbit outside with you, in a harness to expose them to natural sunlight every day. You should keep your Florida white rabbit indoors, don't let them stay outside. Usually, when you keep your rabbits outside, you may expose them to other elements such as predators, and they sometimes feel lonely. Commonly, those rabbits that are kept outside are more prone to forget that may usually be neglected. It may be caused by the rabbit becoming fearful of humans, who can become a problem for a pet rabbit. It is also important to provide your rabbit with a litter box in its cage. You may also place a lot of litter boxes around your house for them to make use of when they are roaming around your house. When you observed your rabbit is urinating in that definite corner of its cage, then put the litter box over in that corner. Avoid using cedar shavings as well as pine as litter, because the fumes might cause your rabbit liver or respiratory problems. You may also need to change the litter box once every day. Florida white rabbit also needs somewhere to hide. By doing so, they'll feel safer in hiding places. That's why you have to place a wooden nest box or cardboard box inside your rabbit's cage. Cardboard box is perfect for your rabbit for them to move around. They may also be used to chew on it or even hide inside it. If you enjoyed this video, kindly press the like button. Also, don't forget to subscribe with notifications on, so that you don't miss out on videos like this. Thank you for watching.